please.
For the opportunity to speak on the Unlawful Activities Prevention Amendment Bill 2019. Madam, I also welcome and support the statement by our Honorable Home Minister, Sri Amit Shah Ji. Before going to express my view on this bill, I would like to quote the speech of our Honorable Prime Minister during his participation in BRICS Leaders Meet and G20 Summit held in Osaka, Japan, that terrorism is the biggest threat to humanity. It is not only kills the innocent, but also severely affects the economic development and social stability. During that time, our country, along with other BRICS nations, has committed to prevent financing of terrorist networks, terrorist action from their terror territories, and to combat the terrorism and illicit financial flow. I view this amendment is a result of the strong commitment of the central government to combat terrorism. Terrorism does not have any religion, race or region, and also any political parties, but it is the biggest threat to the society. Our country comes in 8th place in global terrorism index, as is one of the most affected countries by terrorism during the last 10 years. Major efforts have been taken to combat these social evils that have been experienced by the nation. Madam, even though it is a welcome step by the government, I express my concern that innocent citizens should not be affected. The government should ensure the fundamental rights of every citizen of our country. I also suggest the government to give necessary decisions, direction to the NIA to undertake the background search of the individual before taking any action against the person. I request the government to initiate plan of action to protect our youth from such condition of being lured by antisocial elements. So finally, I conclude, ma'am. There is a responsibility of the government to create the awareness program among young generation, informing them about the impact of terrorism and its consequences in case of any involvement. Finally, I conclude.
I've got few more new names coming, so please.
30 seconds. Accordingly, I support this amendment with the suggestion that the government should ensure itself the protection of innocence and their fundamental rights while taking action as per law to place our nation under the seal of safety and security. Therefore, I support this bill, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, Shri.
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா please like and share பண்ணுங்க. மறக்காம எங்க சேனலை subscribe பண்ணுங்க.